with us now Dr. Yasser Sadek, Assistant Professor of Cardiology, Helwan University, and also Consultant of Interventional Cardiology in National Heart Institution. Hello, Doctor, how are you?
Fine.
Nice to see you this year, too.
Thank you.
What do you think about CardioAlex 2018, and is it meeting your expectations?
As usual, this is the most important meeting of cardiology in Egypt. I usually participate in this meeting because it's very advanced, had a lot of new information in the cardiology field, and this is the second day. I enjoyed every lecture yesterday. We have a lot of foreigners here in CardioAlex, so it's a great gathering. And as usual, Professor Sobhi did a great job to collect all these people in one place in CardioAlex.
Okay, what are you going to present this year?
Yeah, actually I have a lot of presentation. Yesterday I did a presentation about complex anatomy during primary BCI, and it has three example for three case presentations because the primary BCI now is the gold standard for the treatment of the patient of acute ST segment elevation myocardial infarction. And today I present a case of complex also BCI with root ablation, and how difficult some cases, and how these cases need a toolbox for complex BCI in your shelf, for example, root ablation, stents. And today afternoon I have a case of life in a box, and I will share some session about structural heart disease for the treatment of patients with transcatheter aortic valve replacement. And I hope we can add something for CardioAlex.
Okay,
what
do you want to see next year in CardioAlex?
Yeah, I think the only problem here in CardioAlex is that the place is limited, mm-hmm. and the number is increasing.
Yes.
So we should have alternative for that because it's very crowded, and I think in the next year CardioAlex will be recorded as one of the greatest meetings all over the world, not in Egypt only. So this is my advice for CardioAlex.
Thanks a lot, Dr. Lee. Nice to see you this year.
Thank you.